Hey, I'm Sergeant First Class Joyce here in FOB Salerno, Afghanistan. I would like to give a holiday greetings to my wife, Sandy, and my daughter, Lacey. I love you.
Santa, have you seen my soldier? The one who wears my heart. We're so far apart. Santa, have you seen my soldier? I'm braving through the lonely nights. Just getting by, living prayer to prayer. It's so hard to be apart this time of
year. Hi, my name's Sergeant William Davis. I'm here at Camp Liberty in Baghdad. I want to say hi and Merry Christmas, Happy New Year to all my family and friends back in Indiana.
I'm CW2 Dennis White with Task Force 38 at Joint Base Balad, Iraq. I just wanted to wish my wife Angela, sons Shad, Jaden, and Brenner, and my daughter Braylee in Canby, Indiana, happy holidays. Love you and I miss you.
I'm Sergeant Major Micah Spinda, coming to you from Joint Base Balad, part of Task Force 38. Just wanted to wish my wife Marnita and all my kids and all my family and friends a happy holiday and Merry Christmas and go Colts.
Hi, Major Kim Gage here in Iraq, member of the graduating high school from Northwest High School 1994. Wanting to send my best wishes out to all my friends and family and all the residents back home in my hometown of Indianapolis. See you soon.
Hi, I'm Sergeant First Class Chris Zeiss. I'd like to say Merry Christmas to my fellow Hoosiers out there and to Perpetual Technologies, and most importantly, go Colts.
Hi, this is Captain John Beagle with Task Force 38 at Joint Base Balad. I just wanted to wish my friends and family back home happy holidays. I would love you, miss y'all, and I'll be back soon.
My name is Major Sean Gardner, FOB Salerno, Afghanistan. I'd like to wish my wife Maxie, my daughter Margot, and my son Charlie back in Greenwood, Indiana, a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Hi, I'm Major Alan Skinner with Task Force 38 at Joint Base Balad, Iraq. Just wanted to wish my mom, my lovely wife Jackie, Lindsay, Nathan, and little guys in Indianapolis happy holidays. I love you and miss you.